this generation of Americans has come to realize with a present and personal realization that there is something larger and more important than the life of any individual or of any individual group, something for which a man will sacrifice and gladly sacrifice not only his pleasures, not only his goods, not only his associations with those he loves, but his life itself. In time of crisis, when the future is in the balance, we come to understand with full recognition and devotion what this nation is and what we owe to it.